In 1959, the 16th Jawan Karmapa escaped to India, where he continued the tradition of the Tsuchu Lama dance at his seat in exile, Rumtek Monastery. Since then, it has been preserved there in its entirety as an uninterrupted living tradition.
Yeah.